my music, but I want to have other artists showcase some of their work as well, so they'll perform as well. And
so you know that now we're going to go right into your, you're not only are you a painter, but you're a singer.
Yeah, I do more spoken word, like rap, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, for sure.
Can you talk about that a little bit?
So, I've been doing music for a long time. I've never put anything out. First time I put something out was over the summer, I would say like late July. And it actually, a lot of people like my music, so I got offers to do different shows around town. So I had a couple performances that I've done around town already. I think I've done one at Dreamers, which is the Hookah Lounge.
Okay. Yeah.
So and also near the end of this month, I think on the 24th, I have a performance at The Ruin.
Okay, so October 24th.
Yes.
So what is that, Friday or Saturday?
I think it's on a Sunday.
On a Sunday.
Yeah,
okay.
I think it's called Soulful Sunday. So it's like more, okay. They play more like smooth neo soul type of music, and they wanted a rapper to come, so they wanted me to come perform.
Very nice. So October 24th. What time?
I think it's at 6.
At 6 o'clock, and where at again?
At The Ruin.
At The Ruin. Yeah. Okay. Okay, and you'll be singing that night.
Yeah, so I'll have other people, because I have a friend that plays the guitar and one that plays the keys. Mm-hmm. So we'll have a whole little live performance doing music.
Very nice. Do you have anything else do you have any art shows coming up?
So I might showcase a couple pieces at the art show. I mean, at that show, but I don't have any art shows planned out.
Mm-hmm.
I think the next one I'm going to plan out is going to be the one that I do myself.
There you go.
So I think I'm shooting to do that maybe November.
Okay.
Maybe like the middle of November. So okay. That'll be the next thing.
And so tell us again, like, exactly what type of paintings do you do? What do you like special? Do you have a specialty? I know a lot of people are like strictly landscape, strictly portraits.
So usually I just get the idea that comes to my mind. It might involve a lot of landscape. Some paintings don't. But I do more of a Renaissance era type of artwork. So each painting is different, but I try and make them extremely detailed and more on the realistic side.
Yeah.
So that's normally the type of art that I get into.
Okay, so for our listeners who's not really sure what the Renaissance means, can mm-hmm. you explain that a little bit?
Okay, Renaissance as in the Roman type of artwork, I would say, as in Leonardo da Vinci.
Okay.
Or, you know, more of the Shakespearean type of work, I
really?
Would say. Yeah, like, it's more realistic, but it's got, like, a subtleness to it, I would say.
Okay. So, do you have, like, a Facebook page, an Instagram page, something that someone can go and...
Yeah, I actually do. So, under my Facebook page, it would be under my name, which is Narville Taylor.
Okay.
My Instagram is it's nd.taylor.
Okay.
So those two places I have a lot of my work.
Ooh, okay, so go check that out.
Of course.
Go check that out, see your work. I'm really excited about that. I really love that you're doing it for the kids.
Okay, thank you. I appreciate that.
I really like that.
Oh, you do something for the kids?
Yes.
Hey, I'm sorry I missed the interview.
No,
I got another guest, but explain how we met up. We just grabbed you. Mm-hmm. You was down here doing that. That's what we like to do.
Pop up, pop in.
That's, you know.
I think that is great, though. I mean, just for everything to come full circle, it's like when the universe hits you with something, it's like you just go with it.
This is my guy right here.
That's what I'm saying. You was cool. You waited. I was like, hey, man, let us get this thing together. But she was like, he out there waiting. I was like, he knew. I explained to him that let us get this thing together. He come get this interview. I got another special guest.
Of course.
coming in. Maybe y'all connect. So I'm gonna put some songs on because that's what we do.
Yep.
Okay.
Yep. Now, we want to get your picture against the wall. Is that cool?
No, yeah, that's fine.
Yeah. Good. But we ain't got nobody to take the picture.
Let me go. Is
No, I mean,
let me
I guess.
See if what's his name's up there. Eugene. See if he'll
no.
Be
it ain't Eugene. It's someone. Hey, this is crazy. We learning. You know what I'm saying? But
no, yeah. No, I appreciate
but,
that.
No,
sure.
The library love y'all. Man. Trust me. Got too much going on, don't we? So we did. I mean, this you gotta understand this all our stuff.
Okay.
You good, man?
Awesome.
No.
I know. I'm just putting my down. Be cool.
You good? Don't mind. I mean, you better take some good pictures, or you ain't gonna get no pictures. Man, you supposed to say I took it or something.
Nah, I took it.
He's just like all smiling. He's like so focused.
I see you guys like models, man. You're supposed to just change.
That's cool. That's cool. That's cool. Thank you.
Yes, sir.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. That's nice. So how can we contact you?
Mm-hmm.
Huh? Oh, all right. You got the info? Mm-hmm. Yeah, of course. I got you. All right.
Uh-huh.
Now we're kicking you out because of my special guest coming in.
No, of course. I'm going to show
you
some Jesus or something like that.
No way.
But yeah, that was from a different mission. I guess in a little chair. Thank you, guys. I've been in touch with you for sure. If not, I mean, I'll see
you. Now tell him to open up the door and get that chair. No, man, stop it. You can't open up that. No, you get a chair now. We get in trouble.
I had to raise this chair up.
Push the button. I told him to push it up. That red button. Shit.
I can't afford.
Some checking here in a minute. See what's going on. You alright, man?
Yeah, what's that name?
Alright, I got down on some songs. Alright. Yeah, busy doing that shit. No, I just down on that. Because you want me to play a song, or you cool?
Because I gotta do so much work. If you play the instrumental one, I can rap it.
All right.
Is yours called a Norman's Mac Pro? Is that computer?
I can't get my email. That computer is jacked up. I do it on here.
No, that's why I was just asking if that's called Norman's Mac Pro, like the computer.
Oh no, this old. No, if you send it to the email, I got it. I got you. I just play another song. I just don't like to bog down the computer. But I go to my email and I get it. That's all. I mean, I can do it. I've done it before.
Send me Mac Pro to just let that do that.
Yeah. Things work around here.
Cold.
Anyway, man, we ain't gotta act all nervous and everything. We gonna make it happen, man.
Nah, I ain't nervous. Come on, man. I'm just hanging. I'm a little tired. I slept in. Got a little too drunk last night.
Oh, well, get in and get out, then. That's all I'm saying. I try to make people feel welcome on the show.
Yeah, man.
So, when you said Facebook to him, was it your personal Facebook page or the Titan Up Facebook page?
Mine.
Okay.